A lot of talks have been going on about former skipper MS Dhoni, who has been absent from India's limited overs side since this year's World Cup. Former India opener Gautam Gambhir feels that the selectors should talk to Dhoni and ask him about his plans. Gambhir, on the sidelines of an event in New Delhi, said,
"See, like, I think I've always maintained one thing, that retirement is an individual call. But I think for me, I think selectors needs to talk to him, and selector needs to ask him what is his future plan. Because ultimately, for me, you know, playing for India, you should not be picking and choosing series. So ultimately, retirement is his call."
Ines Report.